Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Five Nights at Fuckboys 2. Last episode, we defeated Camera Goku, and now BB wants to kill us. Which is fair. So we're gonna have to go kill him first. Alright. So, you finally arrived.
Hey, my dog enragement, bitch.
Let me tell you a little story. I was an ambitious child, one with bright eyes and a mind pure from the influence of humanity's many evils, of death and violence.
Hello?
This is stupid. And capitalism. I grew out of my naivety. I think that's what that says. I'm stupid. However, and decided that the only way to fix the problem of this world was to put it under new rule.
Hello?
Mine, to be precise. But your successors stopped me, humiliated, and defeated me. I began to research a forbidden art.
Daddy domination?
Oh, you fucking dumbass. Time travel.
Hello?
I traveled through time to put Fazbear Entertainment out of business before they could ruin my plans. Starting by destroying you.
Hello?
However, there's only one way I could spare you. Join me. We could rule together.
Hi.
This world could be yours.
No.
I kind of was hoping we got an option there, but I guess not.
Hello?
Fuck you.
Okay, cool, but I'm turning this red light off now if you don't mind. Much better. I am now the sex.
I've never gotten this far,
it's
so...
It's time to inhale.
It is time. Let's do this. Oh, this is... trippy as hell. The stick from earlier began changing and grew into a dragon dildo A. Yes. The dragon dildo grew into a dragon dildo B. The dragon dildo B grew into a dragon dildo C. The dragon dildo C grew into a dragon dildo D. The dragon dildo grief D grew into a dragon dildo E. He's like a god of the universe. Go kill yourself already. Do you know what you're getting yourself into? With the comparison of time, I have become the most powerful creature known to humanity.
Hi.
There's nothing but a desolate hope left for this world, and once I'm done with you, Freddy Fuckboy, you will become nothing more than spare parts for me.
Oh shit.
Yo! Oh my god. God. That did a lot of damage. Oh god, he's got me. I'm just gonna heal. Toy Bonnie here, let's go. Toy Bonnie. You're getting reduced to an item slave again. he's just getting... Dude, he's here to like be in the epic final battle, and he's just reduced to a fucking item slave all over again. It's all he's good for. That should be Toy Bonnie's villain arc, honestly. Uh-oh. Don't worry, Freddy. I'll keep making sure you don't die. Oh, uh-oh. Ah, yes, another item slave for my item slave. perfection. I love the fact that they come in to like try and help, be like these awesome people to help in the final battle, and then they're still just stuck as item slaves like they once were. Like, they will never be able to leave the loop of being item slaves. We'll give him a large. This is very interesting.
Ready, my child.
All right, now we actually have someone who isn't just an item slave. Things are looking good. Damn, you shot Freddy. See how this goes. I don't think it's gonna go too well, but you know. I guess we finally get some cheaper. Soda for him, large soda for her, or him, or whatever. I'm calling Mingo Joe, you can't stop me. Fucking animatronics. They don't need genders. Ooh. Now is a good time to skill up. Muscle on first Freddy. You can work two on first Freddy and then have the other two guard. Alright, let's do this. Contact us. It's a lucky mission. I want to get the withers in here because I really could use, like, the attack up for, Toy Freddy. But, other volumes of Office of the Void, I think. How did we go from fucking fighting Toy Freddy's ex-girlfriend in a woman's sewer to actually just killing a god of, like, multiple, actually. We killed Goku, we killed Snoop Dogg, and now we're killing Gibby. We've done some pretty humongous, things. I do say so myself. Terrible. He should be dead soon, right? Oh, yeah, no, now he's fucked. I mean, just in case, we're gonna get a large soda to Mangle, but... Actually, wait, no. We're gonna have to put Bonnie attack and then have Chica do it, because Chica has lowered stab. Wait, he's probably gonna die from this, if anything. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. Oh my god.
Hello?
This is trippy. Oh, hello, Withered Freddy.
What did I fucking miss in hell?
What did I fucking miss? Yo. Oh, there, here comes Withered Bonnie. Freddy, my fucking face is gone. Yep, no, my head's still gone. Inhale. Do I find out my hot bird ass? Yeah. Yeah.
Inhale.
Where's Foxy? There he is. Here he comes.
Fuck off, you plastic shitlick shitlord. Inhale.
That's disorienting.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Oh shit.
That wasn't even the final battle? Oh, I did not heal to a Freddy and Mangle, but that's only an SP, so it should be. Here we go. Oh god. We're gonna have to get Wither Chica to go in there with a fearless flight. Come on, what if that paralyzed though? That'd be funny. I will give that to him. And we're going in with the fearless flight, because what else are we gonna do? Oh, that's only doing like 400. Yeah, no, get rid of that. There we go. That's the kind of damage we want to see. What the fuck is that? Best whole destruction. Wait. Do we go for the vessel? I would assume... Oh, there we go, it's defense down. Shit. Shit. Oh, it's paralyzed, alright. Special destruction. Get Freddy. Oh my god! That absolutely destroyed him. Also, they're gonna die soon. So we're gonna heal Mangle. And then we're also gonna do a bit of healing. And then Mangle, you can use some of those. He's dead. Oh! Yes! Ooh! This is actually like perfect setup. Not only that, but then now we can also get some healing done. scroll. Oh my god. That's so much. Oh, and now the paralyzing can fight back. Alright. We are going to the next one. With her Chica and her SP, but the only time she's really useful is. Oh god. Fuck off, dude! How? No, use lightning bolt. So they would attack both at once. Ow. Oh. They missed. Really? He's already immune. Ow. He has to be dead now, right? Yeah, he's dead. See if I can paralyze BD. It'd be nice. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, double defense down. Toy Freddy hits him with the top hat dash. He's gonna be. Alright, we're top hat spanking BB. They need to heal, but there's too many people here. I don't have enough. I need more item slaves. I'll just use lightning bolt. Hopefully less. There we go. Yeah, because he's blinded. Easy. Holy shit, what is she just gonna do? That did like nothing, really? What the fuck? I get that Chica. Chica, you get that Mangle. Mangle, you just scream at one of them. Freddy will take on BBs, and these guys can get like the side ones. Shit. When they're all focusing on one, we can kill it in like two turns, but right now we most definitely cannot. I'm gonna have him give himself that, and then we'll have Chica give him soda. Okay. BB's close. More stuff than that, right?
Yes! That's what we wanted. That's what we wanted. God damn it. Oh god. Alright, we're...
Where's Bobby and me? And then... focus on the vessel of destruction, so now at least. I want Toy Freddy to kill Withers, or like, kill BB first before even trying anything. That's not gonna be enough.
We can try and make the other one fall asleep.
We are looking at a good amount of fuck.
God, we're so fucked.
What? How am I? What are we gonna do? Oh god, there's so many. This is stress inducing. Wait.
We could do it right now. As of right now, they would be fine to switch. We would have no battery repercussions. So we're gonna switch them out.
Oh, that's even a waste of time.
Right. All right, we're gonna try and get Freddy to max TP. Is there an item that can help grip, like, give us more TP? Ooh, we do. Here, I'm gonna switch to Fox. Oh, I can't switch. Alright, we'll give it to Lily Freddy. We'll try making BB, like... Freddy, you need an extra large piece on that. there, Freddy, you could probably survive. Alright, so Chico, you did that extra large mangle. And then I guess Mangle can go right back and give it to one of Freddy. Oh, fuck. Why didn't I heal him? Why didn't I heal Freddy? Why didn't I heal Freddy? What the fuck? Why did I go for SP instead of HP? He's getting close to being able to use his death nail. Death and hell on BB, go! Oh my god, and then with a Chica, you can heal for Freddy. Because he's gonna need it. And then Mangle, you're gonna hurt. Here we go! That was weak, what the hell? I mean, that actually, no, that wasn't. That did a lot to him. Fuck. Oh, we need... No, come on, where's the pizza? Come on, yes, okay, there's the pizza. We're gonna have Chica go in and use Fearless Flight on the normal BB. And hopefully once we kill BB, the other ones will either, like, they'll stop getting, like, stab boosted and whatnot. So, Top Hat Slash. I can't even, oh, no, I saw BB's health. I was gonna say, I can't even see BB's health anymore. Alright, No. You need to feel his flight right into that bone bastard. Someone has to give up the turn. We'll have Wither Freddy give up the turn. Kill Mangle. Come on. He's almost dead. I think Wither Chica moves before Mangle, which means that once Mangle should be able to kill BB. There we go. Come on. Wait, is BB still there? Is he dead? Oh my god, BB's still there. Freddy beat yourself an extra large soda. Chica. Try and fix Freddy. Mangle. Is that on BB?
Yeah.
This is so stressful. Oh my god. This is so stressful. Wait, BB just isn't taking damage. Oh, fuck, BB, do we have to kill all of them? I think we do. Yeah.
hopefully. Oh, yes, 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 yes. I like what I'm seeing. Alright, alright. We'll save Top Hat Spank. But right now, we'll give that to them. Since Little Cheetah goes to Mango, we'll do that. And then, we'll do that. We gotta do a lot of healing. I'm glad I grabbed a lot of extra larges. Because holy shit, I needed them. We're gonna heal with his buddy. Skills. Oh, don't tell me. Alright. New goal. We have to get everyone. This is a lot. We gotta get everyone to low enough to where Mango can use their electric move or their lightning bolt and they'll all die from it. They need to all be dead at once. So we're gonna have Little Chica, you need to heal. Oh wait, no, you don't. The brain needs that. Go there. We'll have them focus on different ones, and then once one of them gets them low enough to where Mango can come in and kill them, they'll go to the next. My attack's down, right? So that's not gonna kill him. Do that. I need to give Toy Freddy SP. I need to. So then I'll give Mangle their that. Alright, there we go. Alright, so that one is ready to be killed. Why does he just keep moving? Alright. Toy Freddy, you can do another top hat dash at that one. Withered Freddy, I'd say yell. And now what we can do is we can start healing the others.
I didn't even know who I clicked. Did I click on Teddy? I didn't mean to. I was just looking. Maybe he's just trying to power them up. Nah, I don't think that seems good. Yeah, I accidentally used an extra large one for Freddy, definitely. Alright. We'll have you scream one more time. Get that extra large there. We'll give a large to Chica. Oh, we cannot lose an angle. Mangle is a part of the strat. Alright. Two of them are ready. And I think BB's about to revive the third one. Yep. Alright. Toy Freddy, you can just keep going after that one. Lee, go to this one. And... oh my god, Mangle. No, no, try it.
Why did you do so hard?
How can anyone do that? Fuck. Alright.
You can have a double heal.
Wait, Freddy and Weather Chica are flying. They're like, why? They're so strong. I think with every single time or every single BB that's there, he gets an extra move. And I think that's why. I'm using you. You're using lightning bolt. You're using lightning bolt. There's no way. Shit. Fuck. No. Oh my god. We need Mangle. Shit. Well, then Freddy, please live. You're at max health. Please live. Our only toy, your only chance. Oh shit. Oh god, they're coming, they're coming, they're coming. No, 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 no. Revive them. Shit, no, you die. No, Mangle, come on. Shit, 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 shit. No! No! How? What? That sucks. We'll have to try it again next episode, because this has already gotten to 40 minutes. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next one, and hopefully that's when we can defeat BB.